Hola, boa tarde. Hello, good afternoon. Here to my first daytime walking stream here in Villafranca do Campo, here on the southeast side here from San Miguel Island. And this video, it's recorded on Wednesday afternoon, September 27, 2023. And yeah, it's a little bit cloudy here. It's before it was blue sky, but maybe we can see soon the blue sky because it's not really dark here, and until now was not raining here. And yeah, I start this walk here in one of the six freguesias from Villafranca do Campo here in San Pedro. It's the same name like one of the city freguesias in Ponta Delgada. And if you are driving by car from Ponta Delgada, it's 22 kilometers and more or less here the drive time, it's 20 minutes. And here is the street to the fast roads to Ponta Delgada, and on the other side you can go to Furnas, Bobasau. Yeah. Now let's go. Yeah, we have some cars incoming now, huh? Here we have an event location here for concert, sport events, stuff like this here, the Azor Arena. In Portuguese here, the Azor Arena called Spavilhão Multiusos, means like a multifunctional stadium here. Here the street, it's going to the city center here from Villafranca do Campo. And here we have the San Francisco Monastery here. Was built after the big earthquake here, 1522. And after this earthquake, around 3,000 people are losing their life here. And the area here was destroyed, everything. Every church, every building, it's from after, was built after 1522. Here is Jardim Antonio da Silva Cabral. What are you doing at the moment? Some work here. Wow, here we have some ducks. And also koi fish here. Yeah. Here it's closed, some work, it's ongoing here on the other side. There are many koi fish here inside. Here it's the office, rent a car out Atlantis. If you need a rent a car in Villafranca. Now I want to check out, maybe the church is open, I don't know here. And here, this street on the left side, it's going to the city center. I will walk back here later to show you here the streets, this street. This is here the church from San Pedro here, from this freguesia. Looks like the church is closed here, huh? Yeah, they have many churches here in Villafranca. And it was built before 1529, but was also destroyed after the earthquake. 1522, and then was rebuilt, 1529 here. Soon 500 years old, this church. Here's San Pedro. And here, this is the view back. From that way I was coming before. And now I want to go here to the coast here, down. here it's just cool. Yeah, it's busy at this time. The parents collecting the children's here. Yeah, and here, the end of the street there, it's the coast, Atlantic Ocean. It's a nice house here, a big space here. Oh, this here is a bar, also a store here, a supermarket. And here in this area are some allojamento locals. Now I can hear the waves here. Here is also a beach. Here, this small island you can visit there. It's a boat out. Doing here some work. Well, look at this here. A small little sand beach here. And here, doggy, yeah.
And the first port is better to see this island.
There behind, it's the fishing port. Definitely a fishing port here on this side. here we have another small sand beach. Nobody is here because here we have some waves. It's not windy now, but yeah, the waves are still here. And here the volcanic stones. It's a nice area here. There it's closed, and I have to go here this way. Here, this is a direction to the city center. Here, street. Here's some work ongoing. You can walk here, but not drive. In progress. And here in the end of the street, it's the Mother Church, here the Iglesia Matriz. I will show you the church later. Yeah, and here you have an amazing view. Over the Atlantic Ocean. And in this area, some allojamento locale here. For example, here, many here. And here on the corner, the next. Hola. Nice cat. Friendly cat. Hola, what art? Some friendly tourists here, nice. Here it's another allojamento local here, close to the beach. A villa by the sea, the name is program. It's not advertising, I only show you what I see. I don't know these places, I was not a guest here because I live in Ponta Delgada. And then I don't need here a allojamento local. This looks a nice place here, this allojamento local. You can hear the waves here. This is like paradise, huh? Yeah. Places like this you can't find in Ponta Delgada, in the city. Outside, for example, Sarocchia. But this is for me like a little bit in Asia, like in the Philippines, in the islands. It's the Atlantic Ocean. And we are also here on an island, yeah. Yeah, some very nice places here. Oh, naked guy, I can't show this on camera. The little boy, that will be a problem. Woo! I have to be careful. We have another small sand beach. And this is still here. Apart from this alojamiento local, look at this. I don't know how much, I think it's not cheap, but in the moment we are not in the high season. Maybe they have some special prices, I don't know. Woo! Well, this is here. It's like a hole here. It's dangerous. I have to be careful. But usually I'm a good walker because I'm walking a lot. Last night I was here in this restaurant. It was really good. I can recommend that place. But it's also not an advertising. No sponsoring. But you have a perfect view here. You can hear the waves. It's Sabores da Messina called this restaurant here. They have also some places inside. And they have typical food from here, fish, the meat, beefsteak. I've tried the beef a casa here, the steak house style was very good. 15 euros with French fries, rice, an egg, and the pineapple, a local pineapple, was 6 euro. But that's a big one. It's a really nice place here. It's a little bit here behind. A little bit a hidden place here. Yeah, and I will go here the other way. I will continue here my walk on the first line here. And last night, 4 or 5, I have only 4 or 5 restaurants seen here in the center. It was open, this one and 2 later here on the street there, the other side from the fishing port, and the Black Whale, I remember in the city. Was the only I've seen in the city. 1 or 2 bar, snack bar, but they are not the real restaurants. It's more to drink a beer. They have only usual some snacks. It's nice here. And also here in this restaurant, the service, the food was coming very, very fast. The waitress was very, very friendly. Maybe she is the boss, I don't know. Yeah, everything was perfect. And here we have another restaurant. This was yesterday closed, Mercado Davila. we call this day off. Here this looks like for the milk, eh? the farmer here. Yeah. I love the sound here from the waves. This is amazing. I was never here in the Mercado da Vila, but looks from outside like a very nice place. Yeah, today they are open here, huh? Wednesday to Monday, only Tuesday it's closed here. Yeah. It's a nice place here. Some history here. How many rental cars here? Maybe soon the audio, my voice will be a little bit different because I see here the battery from my external mic. It's soon running out and I can't charge here now in the moment. But it's not windy. Usually I use this for wind protection, but in the moment it's not windy. And here we have another restaurant on this side, Atlantico. Here. Nossa Senhora de Graças. And I do these walks always without a cut here. Like always. Here for the fish. Hello, boa tarde. Nice, handmade here. And here the other side from the port. Like in Ponta Delgada, here we have a whale watching also, yeah, here. Ocean Isosaurus. And they are here preparing now to go out. Here looks like a kayak. Let's go. Boarding now here. Nice. We are in a newer area. Many rental cars here. Different companies that we have here, always more, but most I see it's from Ilha Verde. They are here over 50 years in business. They have many cars. It's also nice here. But no cruise liners, they are only on the island here in Ponta Delgada. And also no cargo. Here it's also a restaurant, yeah, nice. There's another restaurant, I was not here last evening, yeah. Some restaurants are also in this part. Okay, good to know. Rua da Marina. Here are some newer buildings, apartments. But I will go here now this way to the center here, the old part. Well, here we have the sign Marina da Vila, Villas Marina. Was built the inauguration 2001. 22 years ago, here, the port, on the 20 boats. Yeah. Or 120, hear Spanish in the last days here. I hear many Spanish tourists here. We have always more. That will be the second language now here. No, the third. Portuguese, English, and then Spanish. Because many flights to Barcelona, Madrid, Santiago, or Bilbao. No, it's Bilbao, not Santiago. A new connection here from Torres Airlines. Here also another alojamiento local. Many, many. Here on the other side, it's also one. And here the next. And it's the tourist area here. The next alojamiento local here. But I always try to show you everything, not only the tourist area, because I'm not a travel channel. But not only the tourist area, they are nice, some other areas they are also nice. But the tourists, they have limited time. And they are usually going to the hot spots. Rent here. Here, this is the view of the marina, the port here. Here we have, I see two properties, one on the left, one on the right side for sale. Yeah. Maybe soon, more alojamiento local. Here we have a Vodafone store also. Yeah. But I'm using now Nosh. In my opinion, the internet is better. And the price for the prepaid internet is more or less the same, 30-35 euros per month. All the three companies, Nosh, Miu, and Vodafone. I was a long time a client from Vodafone, but they have some problems. Live streaming, it's difficult at the moment, and Nosh, it's very good. Here we have the Convento de Santo André, this side here. This is the Largo Bento de Goix here, the Bento de Goix Square. Here you can see the Senor Goix here. Now I will go here this way, like the main road here in the city, to the center, to the Matriz Church, Iglesia Matriz. This here was also closed yesterday, this kiosk here with some... here we have for sale, this building. Closed business. They are having our break here. Estamos fechados para holidays, maybe until the October tree. Okay. And here's another restaurant. Was also opened yesterday, Black Whale. And here the time 00 still, standing still. With the dog. It's always funny here, the farmers. Ah, it's also for sale now, I see here, maybe a long time. Here this big building, I don't know if I was here before, but it's for sale here. I hear they have also an office now here. It's a real estate agent. They're from Ponta Delgada. Casa Cea supermarket here. They have good prices. Usually they are cheaper than Continente and the Pingo Dos de Selva. It's not an advertising. I only comparing the prices and I can see Pingo Dos de Selva. They have for some products cheaper and deeper prices than other on the market. Continent is one of the most expensive. Here we have another supermarket here on this site. This is the view here down to the beach, to the coast. Was a store, also closed. Yeah, we have here some closed stores here, like in Ponta Delgada. Here is the market. Some work is ongoing here. Some stores are open, some are closed. Oh, here also what I meant to look at here, yeah. Yeah, they have many here. Because here are not many hotels, and this is the opportunity here for that kind of business. Yeah, and here we are in front here from the Mother Church Iglesia Matriz. It's open, yeah. Perfect. Yeah, this is a very nice church here. I think I have to go here to the next procession because I was never here in Villafranca do Campo. Here on the procession. Here they have a kiosk here. It's also a small park here. Okay, we'll go here down. Gustavo Telio Simas. Some medico, huh? Yeah, doctor. And here, the next Freguesia, it's here San Miguel, called like the island, but it's the name from the Freguesia here. This site. And here I'm in the center here from Villafranca do Campo. It's here, it's the town hall here. Largo del Municipio, the Finanzas, the Finance Department. Here in Portugal, called Finanzas. Any Portuguese, you know this. And love this, I think, also. And it's also here, a little bit here outside, looks not so nice. Need here some work here. It's a little bit like in Ponta Delgada here. The style. It's old, huh? It's also an old building here. Fondatore di Villafranca do Campo, Gonzalo Sbotelio Grande, eh? Nuno Gonzalo Sbotelio, here, the founder. The founder from Villafranca. Thank you. And here it's a pharmacy beside. It's funny. Dat was de Iglesia de Misericordia hier. De Misericordia Church hier. Dat is de chapel van het hospital. Huh? Built in 1483. Yeah. This was a feedback from a viewer on YouTube on my channel. And if it's possible to show the churches from inside, and now I try to show you some churches if they are open. And was also a nice one here. Yeah, they are very, very religious here in Villa Franca, and they have a lot of festivities here from all the churches here, from the Freguesias, from the church.